मेजॉरिटी ऑफ अस बिलीव दैट पीपल एट टॉप पोजीशंस कैन ओनली मेक एन इंपैक्ट। मैं कौन हूँ? जस्ट अ सिंगल ड्रॉप इन अ वास्ट ओशन। और मैं क्या ही इंपैक्ट क्रिएट कर पाऊंगा अगर मैं टॉप पोजीशंस पे नहीं हूं तो? अगर आपके माइंड में ऐसे थॉट्स कभी भी आते हैं, देन वॉच दिस वीडियो एंड इफ यू गेट इवन स्मॉल इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम इट, देन प्लीज डू शेयर।
इंट्रोड्यूसिंग यू टू सुंदरलाल बाहुगुणा सर, द मैन बिहाइंड चिपको मूवमेंट। But he also believed the same like many of us, and hence he started his career in politics because that was the only way to bring substantial change in society, he thought. But his wife inspired him to look deeper. He said in the interview with Better India, "I realized that to make a real change, I would need to step out from my bubble and live among the masses in rural and remote parts of the country. I needed to understand their everyday issues and whether at all government policies helped them." In the start, he challenged the evils of caste system, and then later in 1974, he started the Chipko movement, where people, mostly women, would chain themselves and hug the trees that government officials planned to cut down. He was awarded Padma Shri in 1981, but he refused, saying, "I would remain unfit for such an award till the flesh and blood of Mother India in the form of precious topsoil from the Himalayas flow down to the sea due to tree felling." Later he fought against the construction of Tehri Dam, and then he was awarded Padma Vibhushan in 2009.
Sundarlal sir is a great inspiration for all of us who believe that people only at the top positions can make an impact. But actually it's the people on ground who work and make a difference. So my friends, every small step will make a difference in future. Every small beginning will create a huge impact in the future. So start now and be the change you wish to see in the world. Because agar Sundarlal sir kar sakte hain, to hum bhi kar sakte hain.